Hello everyone, my name is juditnavratil. I'm a long distance somersault artist, a transdisciplinary artist and an educator, and I would like to share some of the details of my LDS NFTs with you. I established my long distance somersault career with the aim to roll as far as I can in 2015. Since then, I've bumbled through various places, spaces, context and concepts, and on land and into the sea. A generous anonymous sponsor made me a real professional somersaulter, and I was very honored to project LDS on top of the highest building in San Francisco. I'm offering the cyclical continuous energy of somersaults for the NFT realms to help manifest the grandmother spirit and seeking higher alternatives. My Genesis piece is a long-distance somersault yurt with the soft base of my grandfather teaching me how to play chess. It was built in the Szîvküldi Lakótelep, the VR social housing neighborhood that I've been growing since 2018, with the aim to consider the possibilities of home in cyberspace. On the 21st of April, I will start rolling the energy of LDS out of this tent in separate NFT videos, in separate somersault NFTs. The VR Nest video is an edition of one. The LDS NFTs are going to be sold in an edition of the number of the somersault included in the original videos. NFTs also include the original full-length videos. This may help me to sustain the VR art camp and allow me to upgrade the social VR residency program, part of the Szîvküldi Lakótelep, with a regular stipend for our artists. I appreciate your support spreading the word and excited to see how far LDS can tumble. Thank you.